So without any further ado, I give you the 10th best riff of the decade, according to some people that I've never heard of or know. It's called The Ballad of John Henry. We'll be right back.
Thank you.